Hey, what's up everybody? This is Alex Molina 93 here. Welcome to my Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 3 Part 35. So let's begin. Oh. Okay, let's begin.
It ends here. We got him now. Fire! Defense!
All we had to do is go to the north.
Luxord!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Sorrow. Lost him again.
How are we gonna go after him?
Fast, little sadness.
Right.
Get him!
had to do all over again. God, this never ends.
Get him!
can't look!
Get him! Take this! It ends here.
I can't look!
Almost. Almost.
Yes! He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
Take this! Get him!
need time to be prepared.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Yeah, we need to go in prepared, or we'll only get in the way. I call wins!
We got him now! Fire!
Ha! It ends here.
Where the cone would be. I don't know where it is.
We can sure explore a lot of this place.
Just ignore the enemies.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. All right. All right. Full speed.
Behind you.
All right!
see a ship.
My bad. It's like you get lost easily on those seas. On the sea, I meant to say.
Guys, are you okay?
Sora, you're a welcome sight.
We've all been quite worried about you.
Huh?
Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack. He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh. Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Bueno, por favor.
A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I'll say that. Don't copy my expressions.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
It's not over. There's still hope for us. You will listen to me. Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us, to the Black Pearl to lead, and they will see free men and freedom! Enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Thank you.
I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us, but they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture.
The crack.
Looking for hope?
Will and the others need us.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, we have to leave it here. See you in part 36.